You know, my mom, Judy Garland, always told me, Liza, if ever you're not feeling fantastic, you're no longer cooking with gas. There's a place you can go, she said, when you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown.
When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown.
Just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalks where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose?
The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares. So go downtown. Things will be great when you're
downtown. No finer place for sure. Downtown, everything's waiting for you.
Hang around and let your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown.
Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close. Downtown. Just listen to the rhythm of a gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again.
The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, so go
downtown, where all the lights are bright.
Downtown, waiting for you tonight. Downtown, you're gonna be all right now.
Key change!
And you may find somebody kind to help and understand you. Someone who is just like you and needs a gentle hand to guide them along.
So maybe I'll see you there.
We can forget all our troubles,
forget all our cares to go
downtown. Things will be great when you're
downtown. Don't wait a minute more. Downtown.
Everything's waiting for you. Downtown. I said a gentleman downtown once. He's still there. Ooh. This is the hand-drawn musical adventure of how two lonely souls crying out
for someone to talk to
became the most unlikely of friends.
There's no one to talk to now.
Whitcomb Wisp.